Welcome everybody in Python online class. Today we are going to discuss advantage of writing function with keyboard arguments R. Using the function is easier as we do not need to remember about the order of the arguments. Okay, using the function is easier as we do not need to remember about the order of the arguments. We can specify values of only those parameters to which we want to, as other parameters have default arguments values. In Python, a function definition happens at runtime, so function can be bound to other names. This allows us to pass function as parameter. Use invoke function by two names. So let's take one example to understand it. Example, def x function. X is a function. This function prints 20. Okay. Then y is equal to x. The value of x is assigned to y on the cell, and here function x is called. Function x is called. Then function y is called. So what do you see? You see the output 20, because x function is assigned to y. X function is assigned to y. This is the reason when y function is called, then 20 is printed. Let's take another example. Here function x is defined. This function will print 20. Another function is defined, its name is test, and one argument is there, fn. For I in range 4, for I in range 4, fn function, then test function is called. Test function is called and argument is passed x. So what do you expect the output? See, test function fn. Okay, in place of fn x is called, so it will print definitely 20. So 20 is printed on the screen. Next topic we are going to cover, flow of execution of program containing function call. Execution always begins at the first statement of the program. Statements are executed one at a time in order from top to bottom. Function definition does not alter the flow of execution of program, as the statement inside the function is not executed until the function is called. On a function call, instead of going to the next statement of program, the control jumps to the body of the function, executes all statements of the function in the order from top to bottom, and then comes back to the point where it left off. This remains simple till a function does not call another function. Similarly, in the middle of a function, program might have to execute statements of the other functions and so on. Don't worry, Python is good at keeping track of execution. So each time a function completes the program, pick up from the place it left last until it gets to end of program where it terminates. Here some important point we need to discuss. Python does not allow you to call a function before the function is declared. When you write the name of a function without parenthesis, it is interpreted as the reference. While write the function name with parenthesis, the interpreter invokes the function object. Let's solve some exercise. There are a few questions you need to do. The place where a variable can be used is called its can you guess the answer? Yes, you're right. It is scope. True or false? Every variable has a scope associated with it. It is true or false? It is true. Okay. Not P or Q is same as not P or not Q. Is it true? Yes, it's true. So you need to solve your textbook questions yourself, and if you face any problem, you can contact with me, you can write the comments. Okay, so students, you need to like the video so that I will make more and more video for you. Share the video with your friends so that he can also learn Python programming free of cost along with computer science and informatics practice. Subscribe the channel so that you can get notification when I upload the next video of Python programming. URL of the website is given in the description box. You need to visit the website and get updated. Subscribe the website by filling the email ID. Then you can get blog posting and get updated about the technology, whatever the changes are coming in technology and computer science and informatics practice, and you get sample papers, test papers, question papers to prepare board exam. Thank you very much for watching the video. We will meet in our next video. Thank you very much.